one, composers from One Piece live action here, Sonia Bilusova
and John Ostinelli.
And we're so incredibly excited to give you some insights into the creation of Mihawk sound featuring
Marcin
and his incredible guitar. So stay tuned and check it out.
I think for Mihawk, flamenco works really well as the musical language because he's such a fiery character, such a hot-blooded character, but also very classy.
Magnificent.
We needed that ultimate passion, ultimate energy, ultimate drive, ultimate technique, and that's Marcin.
My background is not purely flamenco, but also classical and then very experimental.
He does so much on that guitar, whether it's the melody, the chords, the strums, the grooves, the percussive elements, he can do all of that at the same time.
The hair flip.
The hair flip, absolutely, the signature hair flip of Marcin.
You're like a little frog croaking in a well. Croak, croak, croak.
So now I'm so excited to show you my performance on guitar with Sonia Bilusova on the piano of Mihawk's theme from One Piece live action.
I'll be waiting.